She was a young girl, 18, addicted to the dreams of being.